Looking here to scalp some micro NASDAQ futures. You can see my chart set up here. I'm on a 2-minute chart. My pink line is a 21 simple moving average. The blue line is a VWAP that reset at midnight. Recording this video about 5:30 in the morning. One of the indicators I use to try to give me an idea of how the market's moving is the CCI Commodity Channel Index. As you can see right here, I've got the green at the zero mark. I've got the yellow lines at plus minus 100 and the red lines at plus minus 200. And when it either goes plus or minus 100, I start getting interested in a trade. But then if it goes all the way up here and touches the 200, I really become interested in the trade. So let's just watch it here. We're kind of been on a rise here. You can see it at about, let's see, what time is that? About 3:30 this morning, about 2 hours ago. It was at 9:46, so it's gone up about 120 points. Nice ride there. Wish I'd have caught that. So let's watch it here for a little bit and see if we get another setup to our liking. Unfortunately, part of trading is sitting around watching the charts and doing nothing. Thank you. put an order in here to short it at 2070. Well, there's a short at 2070. See if we can put an order in the buyback for 2065 for 5-point scalp. Pump it up to 66 for a 4-point. Looked like it came down to 66 and reversed. So if it gets back to 66, we'll take it. There we go. So 4 more points. All you gotta do is do that about 10 times a day. And actually that's my third round trip today, so got a decent shot of making it today.